Good day, YouTube, stackers, collectors, silver wolves in the den. Well, it's around that time of year, going to be taking an inventory of my full precious metals collection and planning out my stacking strategy for 2021. I do have two more orders on the way, and I received one yesterday, which I'll include in this video. So with that said, let's take a look at what new silver I picked up. I have a quick channel announcement, guys, while I open up this box. This Sunday, November 14th, 3 p.m., set your calendar. I'll be conducting my first interview with another YouTube channel, coin and silver enthusiast, Emmanuel's Workbench. I'll be posting a thumbnail notification soon, so please, if you are interested, click on that notification bell. And if you like what you see and thinking about going live with Silver Wolves, email me. I left my channel email link below in the description. So these four maple leaves need no introduction. I needed four to complete my tube of 25. I would have three tubes right now, but I sold one to my local coin shop to finance my campsite build. Got $1.25 over spot, broke even. I'm real happy about that. Wasn't having the best of luck lately with my local coin shops. They were buying this type of bullion, American Silver Eagles, for less, for a dollar under spot. Maybe I was a new face. They were taking advantage of me. Who knows? Water under the bridge, guys, right? So next, in continuation, diversifying my collection, I like to have one of everything. That's one of my goals. Also inspired by Mo Stacker Collectibles channel. Little shout out there. I left that link below. I picked out my first goldback, the Utah Goldback Foil Note. 1/100th of an ounce of gold. Yeah, you could really feel the weight of this, guys. No joke. So I don't believe it's legal tender. Maybe in Utah, still have some research to do on these things. I did read that back in 2011, Utah passed a legal tender act, which would recognize certain types of gold as currency in the state. So again, if I do decide to buy a few more of these, I will do, more research and share those details with you guys. But yeah, if anybody out there that's listening, please leave in the comments below if you know whether this is legal tender or not, or any details. I'm very interested. And for the main event from the Germania Mint, third release of the flagship series, Lady Germania 1 ounce 2021 silver round. So on this side, the reverse side, we see Lady Germania wind blowing on the bow of the ship, as a description reads, leading her people into a new era. I believe possibly on her way to visit Britannia, Colombia, or Italia. Oh, look at that. Just noticed a two-headed eagle, bottom right corner. Interesting. That's new. Yeah, I haven't seen that on the coins before. So as usual, guys, with Germania Mint, she doesn't disappoint. Very, very elegant coin. Very fine detail. So reverse, we have the common theme with these coins, the two-headed eagle, the Roman mythological symbol associated with Janus. The heads, two heads facing opposite directions symbolize both past and future. There are some other symbolic details with these coins I can't remember off the top of my head at the moment. But these coins are amazing. I'm just fascinated with them, and when they do come out, I'm first on the list to purchase them on pre-order. I'm going to end the video here, fellas. And please don't forget, Sunday, November 14th, 3 p.m., first interview with another Precious Metals YouTube content creator, Emmanuel's Workbench. Hopefully many more to come. So thank you. Thanks for stopping by.